My name's Damian Phillips with New River Electrical Corporation. I'm Vice President of Overhead Transmission Line. Today we're working on a double circuit 138 kV new build, some lattice tower structures and some monopole structures. We're out high in the mountaintops working out in a secluded area. This project's real unique for the terrain that we're working in. There's a lot of access roads and access points that are pretty rough to get to.
I've done lattice for the last 12, 14 years. It's a challenge. The delivery of the steel is very hard here because of the road conditions to get the all this massive weight steel into the area where we need to go. Our crane pads are very small, limited areas to work. New River makes sure that we get the proper crane pads, the proper stuff to work with. All the safety rules are going by.
The safety is obviously very important for New River to cross our T's and dot our I's and have a good MAPS meeting in the morning on what we could run into, the hot weather, the inclements, making sure we have the proper rigging and our guys are safe when they're working around the areas they're working in.
Well, I've been building line work for 42 years. New River is beyond any other contractor I've worked with on safety. They preach safety and they mean safety.
We really strive to set the standard in safety and quality and professionalism, and we take safety very seriously. Our crews have been a spectacular job of meeting in the mornings and talking about how they're going to access and getting into certain areas safely.